people are struggling against cans to turn them as low-cost server or computers.
Mm-hmm.
And so basically there are a few steps like cutting, sewing, and you have to use your hands before using your head. So that's really, yeah, the purpose of the project is to learn by doing. So instead of doing yourself, we can do it together.
Can you please tell us what exactly are you doing?
I'm building a TDCS chip. It's a device for boosting your brain power and being more concentrated and more focused.
So you are going to actually build it today?
Yeah, I'm going to actually zap my brain today.